rifle's getting dirty. It's time for a good cleaning. Damn, I didn't know. Grace died while I was off on Eden 6. Varkens got her. I hate this planet sometimes. Just give her the flowers, okay? I need a minute.
Well, good golly. More vault hunters at my Gracie's party. If she were alive, she'd be filling the sky with bullets and joy. Come on over and chat for a moment. Yes, Gracie's death took Mordecai by surprise, but I keep telling him this ain't a day for mourning. That's not what Grace would have wanted. Gracie, well, the Varkens took her from me. It'd mean a lot to my girl that you're here. Let's start the party. Now, we've got all of Gracie's favorite games to play. Tell you what, I procured a fine Jacob's pistol. It was for Gracie, but if anyone can beat her records, it's yours. Otherwise, I'll be burying that pistol alongside my little gunslinger. Come on, y'all! Let's eat some damn cake! How's a cake-eating contest strike your fancy, Vault Hunter?
Well, it is my cheat day.
Woohoo! My girl could put down cake like she had a tapeworm. Last year, she scarfed down 11 whole slices. Betting even you can't do more than that, Vault Hunter. Watch out, Gracie. Looks like someone's coming for your title. Well, look at the Vault Hunter go. You really trying to break my dead little girl's record? That's brave of you.
Stop eating the cake. Just let Hersham have this.
Record. How about that? Too bad she'll never have the chance to give it another go. Damn Varkens.
Vault Hunter? Not cool.
All right, listen up. If my Gracie were alive today and not in the ground, she would have challenged all of y'all to a grenade chucking contest. Let's head to the range. Grace had the best arm in Wandering Sands. Her record's a big old 50 points. Good luck beating that, Vault Hunter. Hey, hey! Looks like our little Bobsy Tenderfoot doesn't want you to beat Grace's score either. Wow, you got guts for days, Vault Hunter. Waltzing into a little dead girl's birthday party and going after a record? Then again, Grace never backed down from a challenge. Guts for days. My girl's record on the shooting range is unbreakable. She was proud. Maybe too proud. Maybe that's why she thought she could go to the Mesa all by her lonesome hunting Varkens instead of listening to her father. Well, let the games begin.
He's not kidding. She was good. Real good. Would have been even better than me in a few. Hate this planet sometimes. You know what? I'm gonna join in on this one. See how you handle a little competition. Boom!
This is so goddamn sublime.
Keep it up, you're gonna wipe Grace's record clean off the board. Wouldn't that be something? 60 seconds left! Glad it was you, Vault Hunter. I guess. Well, all that's left is the damn pinata. Might as well take a whack at it. Well, all that's left is the damn pinata. Might as well take a whack at it. You think you're all big and bad coming in here and beating my little girl's record? Well, damned if that ain't what my Gracie would have done. But I ain't Gracie, and I didn't want her to be a Vault Hunter. Party's over. Pistol's all yours. Hope it comes in handy out there in the mesa. Those Vark gets her hungry.
I'm gonna find a nice perch somewhere and kill every Vark kid I see. I hate this planet sometimes.
Damn. It's got a legendary pistol. 517 damage. 73% weapon damage. 21 critical hit. 60% weapon accuracy. And then 5 times weapon zoom.
just need someone to take my jackass of a pappy on a drive round for the errands. But mostly just to get him out of my hair for a minute. Come on by my place and pick him up.
Ah, you're a terrible negotiator. Tell your friends.
Huh? Vault Hunter? Whatever it was, I didn't do it. Or did, if it was cool.
I'm looking for the Lord of Skags.
I haven't heard that name in like 7 years. That's some serious lag. I'm just Edgren now, but tyranny still reigns over Pandora. I'm talking about the most fiendish evil of all. Bandwidth throttling. There's a Hyperion Echo Net hub nearby. You gotta get over there and smash that throttler for me.
Back in the glory days, I was known as Lord of Skags. That's right, you're in the presence of Pandora's former most elite pro gamer. 14 years old and I was on top of the world.
So you kill fake people for fame? Here I've been killing real people all this time.
It's a viable career path. Anyway, I was the best. Even better than Handsome Jack himself. And that tryhard did not like getting outplayed by kids. So he installed an Echo Throttler. The Ugthac. Used it to fast lane his own connection and slow the rest. I'm talking whole milliseconds of lag. It was a slaughter. That's the Echo Net hub. The Ugthac is somewhere inside. Careful, there's COV swarming all over the place.
Again!
Move. Tell me about the skies!
a denial of shielding attack. You need to open up ports around the Echo Hub so I can jack in and overload that shield. I gotta collect the choicest memes to dump into Ukthak and overload its shield. All the newest stuff.
Full disclosure, Vault Hunter, I was never gonna go back to pro gaming. I aged out. I'm not 14 anymore. Gotta grow up sometime. Nowadays, I make my living mining Beko wafers. It's a crypto coin, you know? Not big, pretty cool. I don't have time to explain how it works, but now that my bandwidth is straight up banging, I'm gonna be friggin' rich! Thanks, Vault Hunter! I'm gonna make so much friggin' money on crypto coin! So hey, how about you take all this stupid paper money? I'm certainly not gonna need it anymore.
here for the job? Good. It's about damn time somebody came by for it. Well, the jackass is in the car over there. Go ahead and take him around till he quits yapping.
You ungrateful little. Why, I ought to tan your hide just like when you was a young'un. You were a mistake then, and you're still a mistake now!
Yeah, whatever you say, you rotten old bastard! Bring him back to me after his errands. Or don't. Might be doing me a favor.
But you're clearly a turd taco in a stank-ass tortilla. Who needs you? Not me, that's for damn sure. Now get to driving. Don't drive like a maniac. You hear me, you walking pit stain?
Keep talking like that, old man. See where it gets you.
Like I care what you think. I bet Lizzie would be happier than a skag in scat if I never came back at all. If you keep me alive, I'll make sure you get your money. Now get to killing, you useless crap factory!
Why even try?
Take that wheel away from you, friggin' puss rag! Slow the hell down, you bucket of syphilitic piss! Before I go upside your empty friggin' head, I can smell that sniveling coin trading pile of crotch rot from a mile away. Go find him! Looks like. pay for the coins. All right, new plan, you taint licker. Head into that bandit camp and get that coin collection.
COB forever!
Sometime, would you?
Dentist stole my good dentures and I want them back. Said he wanted extra teeth for his teeth or some bandit nonsense. Get me them teeth. Some kind of death race? Knock on the damn door already and get that son of a bitch out here.
What do you want?
Apparently.
Apparently, Pappy needs dentures.
I don't know what the flaming crap you're talking about.
No, his teeth. Take his teeth, you maggot-infested foreskin.
Nobody's taking my teeth.
Pick up them teeth. I need them. When I say pick it up, you pick it up. Jump through the hoop, dog. Now get over here and take me home. I said now. Don't expect me to get all sappy and go off thinking you're nothing. Just take me home, you shit-dipped tortilla chip. Hey, Lizzie, give them all that money I keep beneath the mattress.
Oh, good. He's back in one piece. Hooray. Thanks for getting him out of here for a bit. Even if it was only a few minutes of peace and quiet, it was blissful. Here's Pappy's cash stash for ya.
You'll never know where the gold's buried!
No surprise. I'm incredible.